The Edo State Police Command has inaugurated a technical joint task force aimed at easing the movement of agricultural produce within and outside the state. State Commissioner of Police Lawan Jimeta says it has become necessary to help farmers reduce their losses as they move agricultural and poultry products within and outside the state.
A task force to regulate an emergency response to COVID-19 on challenges of movement of food and agricultural inputs in the country. We are all aware that because of the lockdown and also the curfew, and we are also aware that a lot of farmers, especially those that have taken perishable items from different parts of the country, have made huge losses. We have seen where day-old chickens die on the road. We have seen where tomatoes and other things die, got spoiled on the road. So it is because of that that this joint tax, technical tax team is formed. We are forming our own here in the state as a result of the directive given from the federal government. Vehicles that we are allowed to pass should only be those that are carrying the stipulated produce that they are supposed to carry. You cannot carry cow and human being. You cannot carry goat and human being, or chicken with human being. You cannot, because they are a different mode of transportation.
The transportation sector, we have been there. We have experience in these areas. Movement of vehicle have been something not to have been into all this way. So he just for them to come out with the blueprint, which this is just inauguration on the zone of the committee. Once they come out with the blueprint, we are going to work together.